All right, Lauren, thank you. We have some breaking news right now. There is a confirmed case of the mumps at York High School. The Maine CDC says the child was not vaccinated and had been traveling outside of the United States. Anyone who was at the York High School or at York High School from March 6th to March 8th may have been exposed. Also, anyone at the unified basketball game at Massabesic High School on March 7th. Again, Maine CDC investigating a confirmed case of mumps found in York.